I mean, we you know, I was signed to him. Spoke to him a couple times.
You fought for a lot of different promoters. When I met you was obviously towards the end of your career. I'll never forget this story. You went to buy hand wraps. Do you know what I'm getting at?
No. I went to buy. I was in L.A.
Yes.
I went to Walmart. You talking about when a guy was asking me why I'm at Walmart. If I drive a Bentley.
Exactly. Why are you at Walmart? Because you're smart. I'll tell people. Kendall Holt in L.A., and he had to get something for the gloves, like either hand wraps or tape or something. And he went to Walmart, and he was driving a Bentley. And the guy at Walmart was like, why are you at Walmart if you have a Bentley? What did you answer him?
Because Bentley don't make toothpaste and soccer. Something like that, I said. Like... Bentley don't sell toothpaste and socks and food and shit.
That's like, true. But
dumbass question is that.
It's true. One fighter we didn't mention that's doing really well, obviously social media wise, Ryan Garcia, 20-0, 17 knockouts, but almost 8 million fans.
That's crazy. See, that's what I'm saying. Like some people just have that natural, I don't know, that what did the French call it, the je ne sais quoi. Where he's a relevant name, but on social media he's so much bigger on social media than he is in the boxing world. But but for me, for him, stop calling Tank out. He don't want that. He don't want none of that smoke right there.
I think he does. I think they're gonna fight next. I think it's a big pay per view fight.
I don't know. I mean, right? See, all right. So he has a lot of hype behind him. So is he all hype? Or how do you think he'll fare against Tank? Tank is explosive, man.
Tank is a monster. Ryan Garcia is a monster. Ryan Garcia just knocked out Forsaka. February 14 was a vicious knockout. And Tank, it's a good competitive fight. Now, a lot of people are going to look at Ryan as the underdog, but I've known him since he was an early teenager. He's always been very talented. He has power, he has speed. It's a very intriguing fight. But of course, Ryan has to take care of business. Tomorrow, or actually by the time I upload this, it will be today. They're going to announce Ryan Garcia's new fight date and opponent. And if he takes care of business, I think him and Tank on the pay-per-view would sell, because Tank is also a cultural phenomenon. People follow him. You don't have to be a boxing fan to know who Tank is. And you don't have to be a boxing fan to know who Ryan Garcia is.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. Like, they're bigger than the sport. And everybody, and they're big in the sport. They're crossover stars. Everybody don't command that type of attention. So when Bob says that about Crawford can promote himself, but that doesn't mean he's gonna be that crossover star like Ryan Garcia or Tank. And Tank got a machine that's pushing him too with Mayweather. And on top of that, he's scoring vicious knockouts.
And people love knockouts. Look, people watch MMA, but when there's a knockout in MMA, people go crazy. When there's a submission, yep.
And I think that's Crawford got some hands, he got some knockouts, but he doesn't have, like, maybe if he was with like Mayweather promoting him, more people would pay attention to him, but. He's not a crossover star. He's a boxing star, not a crossover star. Everybody doesn't get to that level of being a crossover star. Everybody doesn't get to the level of being a boxing star, even if you're world champion. But he's not a crossover star. Can he be? We don't know.
No, absolutely. You're right. But let me ask you, though, a couple more and I'm done here. Kendall Holt, we're talking to him. You can follow him on Instagram at Kendall Holt. You can follow his new boxing glove. He has boxing gloves out, boxing equipment. It's called Holt Boxing, H-O-L-T Boxing on Instagram. Kendall, the top. So there you have it. Another great video for ES News. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Elie Seckbach reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter at Seckbach. And you can follow me on Instagram at Elie Seckbach.